I made it to our hotel. This bougie light.
It's creepy.
What? What's creepy? Well, scary.
The TV turned on. I thought somebody was in there.
It's just turned on when you open the door? Or has it been on?
It's been on.
Don't worry. Check what I feel. Ooh, look at this. I'm sure this is not free. Nope. Mini bar. Mini coffee.
I wonder what that's for.
Hey, everything here is glass, see? So this hotel is known for glass, Michael. Get your head out of the gutter. Here's our bed, king size bed. And look how close the TV is. It's so close. Look, dude, this is more glass. Everything is glass. That's what they're known for. Here's the outside world that we're gonna go to soon. You good? Small, tiny little room, y'all. And then this is, whoa, I like the closets. Looking good, looking good. And here's the bathroom. Ooh, I like the bathroom there. Yeah, it's actually really nice. Spacious, wide. Smells really good. And look at this mirror. And bye. Michael, what are we having for dinner tonight?
I'm having poke. You're having ramen.
Yeah, poke and ramen. Let's go. I think it's called poke. Yeah, poke. Hello. Ooh, look at all these things that we could do. Hi. Cute little starries. I'm gonna get the ramen. They got bubble tea, milk tea, appetizers, chapla, you know, chito no mole. We're all for it anyways. Choose your toppings, proteins, choose your base.
Oh, you're in the way.
You're in the way.
Grilled chicken.
Alrighty, I'm gonna order some now too.
First meal of the day, baby.
Here you go. Yeah.
It's green tea.
What's wrong? Are you sure we didn't
drink much of it? Did you tell them that? Mm-hmm. Do you want to switch it? Look at it. Oh. Still
too hot.
What's it taste like? Is it good?
So fine. It's a bunch.
Come on, rest. Yep.
Is it
really
what you
want? Here. Oh. There's
some protein. Mm. You like it? Mm-hmm. You like it? Mm-hmm. Here's my ramen. Oh, yummy, yummy, yummy. Going to the next stop, Circuit Social. Woo-hoo! Arcade game. What's going on? Oh my god. What? Did you probably do that in front of my face? Ooh, Vitamin Z. What does it say? Ooh, 5 for 10, mix and match. Bud Light. Hey, look, military ID, double game credits. Whatever that means. You can ask them, y'all. 5 for 10.
Oh, you got my ID, though, yeah. Right?
Yeah. But it's only Bud Light and Corona. I don't want to do that. Where we are. Michael already ditched me. But basically, it's kind of like Dave and Buster. So they give you a card and you buy however X amount of tokens you want. Right now, this weekend, they have a veteran special. So we did $10 of token and they gave us double, so $20 of token. And I bet you any money, Michael's looking for the Tekken machine. $5 per person per game. Oh yeah, I want to check this out, so maybe we can play this later. Yeah, duck pin bowling. Interesting.
Similar to bowling, I guess. Getting out some drinks. What are you getting for your first drink, Dare?
Dude,
you gonna go wine? Really?
Yeah, I'm doing wine.
I do? Okay.
What's going on?
I don't know. I'm gonna try all of it.
Yeah, Chardon. Chardon Slay.
Wow,
bitch.
Damn. Oh. So, is that how much you're paying?
I don't know.
How does that work?
Oh, what do you want?
I don't know.
I
know.
I'll stick with this one for a bit.
I'm
gonna sit on this one.
Wow. Alright, give me the Pinot Noir. I guess I'm gonna go try all this all at once. I mean, not all at once. I don't know, like,
this one.
Pinot? Oh. I don't get how it works here.
Put it in.
Oh, gotta put it in?
Yeah.
Oh. Ay, yo, I'm drunk already.
Yeah.
Okay, leave it there. Oh, total bill. So, because it was $20, remember? So, well, that's a real amount, huh?
That's it.
This is 4 ounces, loser.
That's it. It's done.
What do you mean it's done?
It's done.
Oh, it's out? Yeah. Okay, we'll try this then. Let's go. Cheers. Does it remind you the good old days here?
Yeah.
Michael, but yeah. He's in stage 4 with Jin. Oh, Jin's getting his ass whooped. Uh-oh. Who's gonna do it? Number 1, wow, Jin. Number 1, very nice.
Easy. New record. Get it in.
Out the ship that is decorated with lights. Damn, look at all these lights on my phone. And girl, look at your ship. Could you kill her?
Nope.
Did you take a picture of it?
Nope.
Take a picture of it, sir.
It's not even big.
Thank you for your service. Happy Marine Corps Day.
Thank you for your support.
Mm-hmm. Wow, so my mind up there. Look at those colorful lights.